All right. This is what we have. A known terrorist named Tomas Sherrick managed to enter the country undetected.
We believe there's a likelihood Sherrick helped organize a train attack in Santa Clarita. If he did, he's gonna get out of the country as fast as he can.
Which means we have a small window of opportunity here. Who's covering airports and customs?